In another match, South Korea took on Thailand. Each has only a slim chance to advance. In the 10th minute, Jung Hae-in shaves the ball past the keeper and the post to put South Korea one up. Just look how close this one is. Just scrapes in. In the 56th minute, South Korea capitalises on a Thailand defensive error for Yoo Yong-ah to put South Korea ahead 2-0. And in the 80th minute, it's put beyond Thailand's reach when South Korea score again to finish the game 3-0.